It's not a fruit that is typically grown in the Deep South, but researchers are looking for ways to commercially produce raspberries to meet growing demand for locally produced fruit.
Demand is going record high. However, the vast majority now of our raspberries are not produced in the United States. They're produced in other countries, primarily Mexico.
Most American-grown raspberries come from more temperate climates than the Southeast. Researchers like Pika are examining varieties and production methods that can be adapted to the environmental conditions of this region.
We want to introduce new high-value specialty crops that are appropriate for our small growers so they can develop sustainable, climate-smart production practices, and it's very appropriate for consumers that are interested in healthier foods.
The COVID pandemic helped spur many Americans to maintain a more healthful lifestyle, which included a healthier diet. Cane fruits like raspberries and blackberries are considered superfoods.
They're very high in vitamins, vitamin C in many cases, other multiple vitamins, B vitamins, vitamin A in some cases. They're very high in nutraceutical compounds, phenolic compounds that are very secondary metabolites that are antioxidants.
Pika says to make raspberries a success, it is important to get multiple harvests from the plants at a time when consumers are seeking them.
We can get fresh market raspberry production in the Deep South from beginning in October through early April, which is a very high market demand period for fresh market raspberries.
One hurdle growers must overcome is that raspberries are very perishable and need to be kept in cold storage to extend their shelf life. With the LSU AgCenter, this is Craig Gautreaux reporting.